Lady Valeska, has the Emperor sent you to put me in chains, or are you here to beg forgiveness for your betrayal of my father?
Emperor Liam sent me to replace Grand Inquisitor Salvatore as your holy counselor. I obeyed him, knowing that it might mean my execution. I am yours, Duke Anton. May Elrath guide you.
Do you regret betraying my family?
I did what I thought was right. But in all my years of service, I have never served a man as worthy as your father. Had I known this, I would have chosen differently.
I don't pretend to know, or even understand the will of Elrath. But I have learned that the only way to continue is through writing what you can, and hoping your life lasts long enough to do so.
I would be honored to serve the Duke of Griffin once more.
Then I shall give you a chance for redemption, but don't expect a pardon if you betray me. I am a duke, but I am not my father. How dare they fly their flag over East Talon?
The last time I fought here, there was nothing but a hut.
Lord Grichka, you joined the Alliance of Temperance out of friendship with your neighbor, George. I shall let you live. A Baron's first friend in this world is his Duke. You are now assigned to my personal guard of Crusaders. Your daughter will inherit your lands and title. Let us hope she picks her friends more wisely.
Forget about the Free Alliance. There won't even be a free woodshed when the demons come trampling through.
The demons aren't due for years. What do I do in the meantime?
Give them something more imminent to fear than the demons. Show them what you're made of. They appear to have forgotten.
Thank you. The martyred Baron George revolts with my blessing.
Send him back to his grave.
George follows Elath and would never kiss an angel's foot. You? You bend your knee to the light like your legs were made of reeds.
Georgia shall obey me, or I'll sprinkle his remains over every dung pile in the duchy.
Demons are coming, and Elrath has got you chasing shadows.
Istvan, hear me. When Georgia is crushed, I expect you to return to your tomb quietly. If you don't, I'll have it sealed very tightly.
Ha! You should have done that long ago. You created the problem with George. You deal with it.
find the Dragon Knight. She hears us.
Just take me to her and be silent.